iPhone keeps showing you no SIM issues on your iPhone after the last iOS update. If your iPhone shows you no SIM, even though you insert the SIM card, then you must follow 5 troubleshooting guides to solve your problem. Solution 1. Please enable airplane mode for about 30 sec. After that, turn off the airplane mode. Solution 2. Switch your SIM card with a new one. Remember, often no SIM issues can happen if your SIM is damaged or no longer work. So, changing your SIM card and replace with another one can solve your issues. Now, if you still have issues, follow the next process. Solution 2. Check the update. Often new updates can solve a lot of your problems. So, open setting, scroll down, tap general, tap software update. If there is a new update, update your iPhone. Solution 3, give a factory reset. Open setting, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap transfer and reset. Tap erase. Make sure to back up your data. After the factory reset, if you still have issues, you have hardware issues with your iPhone. After the factory reset, if you still have issues, you have hardware issues with your iPhone. In that case, you need to contact Apple Care. Thanks for watching.